In this video, we'll find out if an AI can learn by himself how to survive in freezing temperatures alone. In my previous videos, I trained my AI lab rat named Chiklz to survive in wilderness. Two times, actually. That task proved to be quite easy for our little fella, so today we will test his cool once again. Get it? Cause he will be freezing. Alright, the idea is quite simple, but not as simple as clicking like and subscribe button. Chiklz will have three core stats to worry about. That is hunger, temperature, and of course health. Yep, this time no water, since there is plenty of snow and not because I am lazy. Hunger decreases with time and is replenished by, well, yeah, by eating, but we'll come back to it later. Temperature decreases when Chiklz is outside the range of the fire, and once either of these two stats drops below zero, Chiklz starts losing health, and once health reaches zero, Chiklz analyzes himself. Alright, stick with me for the next part, since it might be slightly confusing, but in total there are four locations Chiklz can interact with. Forest, lake, wood chest, and campfire. In the forest, Chiklz can gather wood, which can either be deposited in the wood chest for later use, or directly added to the campfire. The campfire can hold a total of 3 logs, each increasing the range and the duration of the fire. Last location is the lake, where Chiklz can fish for, you guessed it, ham. Nope, not a joke. But of course, the ham is raw, since it was just pulled from icy water, duh. So it must be cooked first. If the fire is burning and there is at least one log in the wood chest, then Chiklz can cook his ham, which will result not only in his health and hunger replenishing, but also the maximum values increasing. Chiklz wins the game when his maximum health and hunger values pass over 200, which means he must cook his meals 11 times. In order to make the training process more efficient, hence faster, I have trained 30 parallel instances in this skinned version of the world. Oh, by the way, initially I tried training Chiklz in a pretty hardcore environment, but after a few hundred thousands of iterations, this proved to be way too challenging for our dum-dum, so I lowered the values. Training with the new values took approximately 5000 iterations, and once he mastered that, I continued the training, but with the hardcore values once again, which took another 3000 iterations. To make it more enjoyable for you, I save the training results after each 275 iterations, so we can view the progress in the nice environment that I made. And by made, of course I mean put together from different stuff from Unity Asset Store. Anyways, enough talking and let's get started. In the first 275 episodes, Chiklz is very confused. He starts by gathering some wood, then gathering some wood just to gather some more wood, but at least he managed to store the one log he had into the chest. Without lighting the fire? Okay, guess man's not cold. Now he goes fishing even though the campfire is not burning, and it's important to mention that Chiklz cannot light the fire while holding food in his hand, even if there is a log in the wood chest. That is exactly what he is trying desperately to do, but fails. Yay, the fire is burning! Nice, Chiklz threw in the second log as well. Now he can warm up a little bit. Well, never mind, fella is hungry. Despite the fire burning, he is now lacking wood in the wood chest, so he fails to cook his food once again. And yep, so close. Next few episodes, Chiklz was as confused, struggling even with the simple tasks such as starting the fire. On iteration 2750, it seems Chiklz understood that there is no need to gather wood 4 times in a row, but still did it twice. Also, now he doesn't doubt the importance of fire and started it immediately. He then proceeds to gather some food, twice, again. He failed to cook it due to lack of wood in the chest and analyzed himself soon after. At iteration 5775, he did seem to understand the importance of keeping logs in the wood chest, however that wasn't enough. It is important to mention that this was the last iteration of training with the easier values for hunger and temperature. Now, however, I'm testing all of them on the hardcore environment, thus they're still really struggling. Meanwhile, our fella is eating snow. From iteration 7700, we can see that after training with hardcore values, the results improved drastically. No more multiple wood gathering. And despite the fact that he went fishing without a lit campfire, he realized that soon enough and went back to gathering wood. Once he felt comfortable with the campfire, Chiklz went back to fishing, and soon after he managed to cook his first meal, increasing his maximum hunger and health values by 10. He then tried to repeat the success, but to no avail, since there were no more wood in the chest. He desperately tried to solve this puzzle, but he did not succeed in time. Alright, time to see our final model after more than 8,000 training iterations. Without losing any time, Chiklz starts gathering wood. Only one, and goes to the camp to start the fire. He then repeats the process several times until he is content with the size of the fire, prepares one log for cooking in the wood chest, and goes fishing for some ham. After a successful catch, Chiklz has everything ready to cook a nice meal, which he immediately does. Up to a good start, but while the fire is still burning, he quickly gathers and adds another log to the chest and back to fishing. He runs for the campfire and actually manages to cook yet another meal, increasing his maximum stats to 120. At this point, the flame is almost out, so back to gathering wood for the fire. Once the fire is alight and the wood is in the chest, Chiklz goes back to fishing for ham. It seems like he has a good feeling of the environment already, being able to understand when it makes sense to go fishing and when it has to be wood gathering instead. Moreover, he's not wasting all the wood from the get-go, instead he learned how to keep some in the chest for cooking. The same pattern can be followed throughout the rest of his survival, where as long as there is wood in the fire and the chest, Chiklz will proceed with fishing. Once he runs out of wood, he goes back to the wood gathering stage where he fills up the fire to an optimal temperature and then adds the bare minimum to the chest. What surprises me is the fact that he decided on an optimal size of the fire. I was expecting the AI will try to keep the flame at maximum size as much as possible, but apparently that is not the most efficient way to survive. Pretty impressive. As for his final meals, he decided that the fire has to be big. Chiklz is at 200 health and hunger now, so one more meal and he will successfully complete this challenge. And he did it! Even in freezing temperatures, our little lab rat survived the trial. However, I'm wondering what is awaiting him next. There will be more videos with Chiklz surviving in near future, so subscribe to make sure you don't miss them. Bye!